51. A prayer for forgiveness. Be merciful to me, O God, because of your constant love, because of your great mercy. Wipe away my sins, wash away all my evil, and make me clean from my sin. I recognize my faults. I am always conscious of my sin. I have sinned since you only don't consider evil, so you are right in judging me. For this way in condemning me, I have been evil from the day, from the time I was conceived. I have been sinful. Sincerity and truth are what you require. Remove my sin and it will be clean. Wash me and it will be worse than snow. Let me hear the sounds of joy and gladness, and though you have crushed me and broken me, and I'll be happy once again. Close your eyes to my sin and wipe out all my evil. Create a pure heart in me, O God, and put a new and loyal spirit in me. Give me again the joy that comes from your salvation, and make me willing to obey you. Then I will teach sinners your commands, and they will turn back to you. Spare my life, O God, and save me, and I will gladly proclaim your righteousness. Help me to speak, Lord, and I will I will praise you. You do not want sacrifice, or I would offer them. You are not pleased with burnt offerings. My sacrifice is humble spirit. O God, be kind to Zion and help her rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. Then you will be pleased with proper sacrifice, with our burnt offerings, and bulls will be sacrificed on your altar. This is the word of God. Thanks be to God. Thank you. Amen. Yeah,